scientist is a person who discovers new things and make new invention. Good morning everyone, my name is Madhvan Verma from grade 3. Today I am going to tell you about my favorite scientist and inventor, Alexander Graham Bell. Alexander Graham Bell was an inventor and scientist. He was born on 3rd March 1847 in Scotland. Young Alexander Graham Bell was an intellectually curious child who studied piano and began inventing things at an early age. He came to the United States as a teacher of deaf. Alexander Graham Bell was well known for inventing the telephone in 1876. His invention was a breakthrough in communication. He died on 2nd August 1922. On the day of his burial, all telephone service was stopped in the United States in his honor. Thank you. Have a nice day.